clean.
The mystery deepens. I begin to suspect AIM never left this place.
I'm not so sure. This doesn't feel like their MO. Either way, let's get to where that call came from.
We're not alone.
The call's origin point is not far.
This place feels wrong.
Agreed. The very air reeks of dark magic.
What is that?
A twisted monument dedicated to me and the path home. Whatever that may be.
Okay, let's check it out. Carefully.
I'll scan the monument and get answers.
You cannot best the mighty sword!
Structure that just started emitting strange energy readings.
Then our mission is clear. Surely our imposter in this machine lie within.
Let's check it out.
The structure is sealed, but I should be able to bypass the main door controls.
The Woken appear familiar to you as well.
Yes. Either they're part of AIM or some kind of radical offshoot.
Strange power readings are growing stronger, which is probably a bad thing.
Roger that.
Brace yourselves! I'm finishing this!
Thank you.
fight to us. Now this is a battle!
Reasoned with, sir. I wonder how many Woken are present.
I suspect many. They are likely bewitched.
This cult was clearly part of AIM before diverging from their core tenet of science above. There's the entrance. Another trap. Destroying the nearby transformers should bypass the security systems and allow us access.
Gladly! By the power of thunder!
Fuck with it!
Foster. Interlopers.
Thor, this is pretty weird.
And annoying. Face me in battle, deceiver, and we shall see who is worthy of the name Thor.
Oh, my worshipper's faith is not in question. Woken, hear me! The false god comes! Destroy him!
They shall not take us!
I would not sully Mjolnir with your blood. Face instead my understudy. Coward! We shall destroy your automaton and you next!
You okay, big guy?
This false Thor vows his followers will join him in Asgard. Should they truly seek to open a way, only disaster can result. This woman, Helen Gable, spoke of documents. I must find them.
Digital records are unlikely to exist.
I must try. The name of Thor has been used to sow lies. I will put an end to it. Or die in the attempt.
While on recon in Manhattan, several SHIELD agents have been waylaid by AIM forces. Commander Hill has asked for the Avengers' help. I'm attempting to locate the SHIELD agents and will update your HUD shortly. AIM will most certainly try to hamper your progress. Be careful. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD. Work your magic.
You're safe now.
Prepare yourself.
It is done.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated. is down.
Perhaps the Black Panther.
If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system. Network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them. AIM is trying to remove me from their systems. That helps, thank you. AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol. Inside AIM's security system. The shutdown protocol is progressive. Beginning infiltration. I'm inside AIM's security system. AIM is trying to remove me from their system. A number of kidnapped SHIELD agents are fighting AIM forces. Help them.
We'll show you true power!
Ready for more.
There are the agents. Help them defeat AIM. Are safe. Sending them pickup coordinates so they may evacuate. I've sent Commander Hill a rendezvous location to extract the SHIELD agents. Well done. Thank you.
Roger, stand down and wait for
the war table awaits your command.
Howdy, Avenger.
Hello, Thor.
Careless of Odinson to leave you here alone. In my timeline, Asgard has fallen. The gods said the end of days would cast the Ten Realms into ice and darkness. Instead, it was fire and blood. Odinson never returned from Earth, and without his son to protect Asgard from outside influence, the Allfather went mad. Mjolnir chose me to take up the mantle. But it was too late. Odin had locked the Allmother away and declared those loyal to her as his enemy. And if he had to destroy Asgard to root out rebellion, so be it. I was used to fighting battles. I was used to facing down darkness. But this... Even I had to admit, I needed help. So, I made a deal with the last person in the Ten Realms I would ever turn to. My father always said, if a man can't smile without making you uneasy, that man is rotten to the core. But sometimes you have to make compromises. And compromises have a price. I didn't want to pay, but you can't trick the god of mischief. Well, I guess that's one way to do it.
Avengers! Follow!